Bros in New Orleans. They call the rising sun, and it's been the ruin of many a poor boy. And God, I know I'm one.
Those shots look like they hit so bad. I recognize a UAZ when I see one. Oh yeah.
Wait, there's a UAZ?
Yeah, I found one. No, I don't drive you.
Shit.
Got no gear in it either. Yeah. I don't think we should hold them up. I think we should just like... Oh, I found our off-road, I think.
You did?
I think so. I found like two cars. What is this shit? Oh, it drives.
Is it a guy here?
It's got like full shit in it, yeah. It's got loads of gear.
That's probably ours.
It's got like... it's got loads of our shit that we had. It's got like two water bottles and shit.
Alright. Do you wanna... Let's see.
I'll drive over. Where are you?
I'm at the fire station.
Okay. You're at the fire station?
Next to it. Somewhat close. Waiting for this kid to pop his head out.
Don't kill him, though. Let's be nice. Let's try our best to be nice, at least. This is horrible. I'm driving in the middle of the northeast airfield.
Are you driving down right now?
Yeah. Down the runway. Balls deep, mate.
I can hear you.
Who's this?
Probably me.
Behind the hangars?
Yeah. Well, I want him in front now. I'm in
if
front.
He shoots at me, kill him.
That's Jack.
He's over there, look, he's sitting there by that fucking... Are you in?
Yeah.
Hey, buddy.
We're just picking up our vehicle,
eh? Oh, they got...
Alright, fair enough, mate.
What are they
That's
doing?
Nice car. Nice truck.
I'm just gonna deal with these zombies for the
day. Alright, no worries. I'll get him with a machete if you want. Watch him. Oh. Ooh. There you go. Anyway, dude, do you need anything?
Dave, do we need anything?
I don't think this is...
Well, I think we need one more wheel.
You need a wheel. Alright, hang on.
Don't fucking crash it.
Oh god.
Do you guys fucking have a helicopter? Like, nowhere to get one.
There's a helicopter down there that can repair it.
All right, fair enough, mate.
Oh, okay.
See you in a bit.
All right, what are they doing?
I think they're leaving. Let's just drive south, I guess. This isn't the same off-road that we had.
No, it's
different. It's different. I need to look for DMR mags. What's your blood out, by the way?
It's full.
Alright. I really want to be a hero. I'm thinking of any excuse to just blood bag anyone. Nobody seems. That's why we'll go around and help the Bambies.
Okay. Give them guns?
Maybe.
Is this you right here?
I'm out the back.
Wait, you're not inside?
No.
Dude, there's someone inside.
Whoa.
The Winchester. Whoa, I don't know. He looked at me and just walked upstairs. He's on the top floor.
Alright, I'm coming in.
Alright, I'm gonna go direct chat. Hey, man. Hey, buddy.
What's up? Hey, buddy, friendly.
Hey, you're gonna have to drop that thing. You're gonna have to drop that thing. I see you right there, man. We're not here to hurt anyone. Last chance.
Knock him out, knock him out. Oh, you should have knocked him out. God damn it.
Sorry, buddy, we can't have that around here.
Dude, you should have knocked him out. Shit.
I don't know, it didn't pop up for me, did it pop up for you?
His name's Sean too.
I'm sorry, Sean too.
We should have waited for him, we should have,
Oh dude, he was aiming right at you, like he watched you run by and he was aiming dead at you.
Really?
Yeah.
Shit.
I told him, and he said, I know. I don't know what that means. Alright, you ready?
Yeah, let's go. Do you want to, like, barricade this place, or...?
Do you think it would be worth it?
It could be. We got the stuff.
Fuck, my bad.
It's alright, I got it.
I ran out of ammo.
I'll put a tank trap there as well.
Okay, let me look around. Is that the only hole?
I think, yeah. Yeah, it should be. AI truck there.
Oh shit.
If you kill him?
No.
Oh, there's a fresh spawn. There's a fresh spawn right there.
This is gonna be bad news.
Hey man. Don't worry, we're friendly.
Need help? Hey buddy, you need help? We got guns and stuff. Oh, dude, you jumped off.
No.
Hey, man, you friendly? Hey, dude, you got a mic? You got a mic, man?
You speak, buddy. There's plenty of guns over here if you want to take them. Just don't take them until we've left.
Kill all the zombies.
All right, I got another blood bag. I may as well give it to him.
Yeah.
Hey, Freshy, come here, follow me. Let's go into these warehouses over here and I'll bloodbag you. Come on. Where you going, buddy? You're going the wrong way. That's not the right way. Here, come in this bush. Come in this bush here. I'll fix you up, buddy. Come here. Hey, come back. I'm trying to help you. Stand still. It'll take just one sec. Hey, come here. Oh, fuck him. He's just running off.
Alright.
Let's try to gather what we can off these guys and then.
Yeah.
As well.
Let's bounce.
Like, I don't know what. Oh, he's running. Is he running? I don't know. I just don't see why he doesn't come and get some like gear off these guys and like I don't know. We might to find out. Hey, up. Is he out?
Yep.
Checking for a blood bag.
Yeah. We have so much food.
Do we?
Yeah.
Like, we're fully geared, like. Yeah. Oh, Heli. Up there. You see? Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. Do you reckon that's going to try and shoot at us?
Does it have guns?
Yeah, MIT-17 does.
Let's hope not.
I was going to, like, dip, dodge, and fucking dive into the woods, but who fucking cares? Let's just go. I don't give a fuck. They can try. Oh, sing.
I don't know if it's really.
He said in chat, like, in one of my videos. Let's go park it. Do you want to jump out and like wait here and I'll go park it?
Yeah.
No.
We gotta hide that thing good.
I will. Right, I'm just gonna stick it in this bush.
Okay.
Oh, fuck. Where the hell's that going? I put my rifle in the thing and it's just like popped out somewhere.
Oh.
Oh, I see a guy. I think. Hey man, put your gun down, buddy. I'll give the count to 10 to put your gun away. Come on. Yeah, you behind the tree. I see ya. Bowley.
What's up?
When I count to 10, you see this Bambi behind this tree?
Yeah, wait, I don't see you. Hold on.
I'm like directly in front of the helicopter.
Okay, what do you want me to do?
Are you on a gunner?
Yeah.
Right.
I can get out. Oh, we're getting out.
Buddy, put your gun away. That's it. Come on.
Put your gun away, man.
Just drop it on the floor.
There you go.
Good stuff, good stuff. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Hey, if that thing comes out again, I'm shooting you, man.
Nah, he's harmless. Nah, this guy's harmless. Leave him.
Stand up, man.
Leave him, Bowley. He's harmless. He ain't gonna do shit.
Alright, let's get in there. Get out.
Target that unknown at 0-2.
There's zombies in that town?
Is there actually?
Target that unknown at 0-2.
Yeah, there's
Oh yeah, there's a guy.
Yeah,
if you
guy.
Turn the chopper, I'll shoot him. If he's,
should we offer him?
If he's a bandit. We'll take him out. Oh no, he's a survivor. Let's offer him a lift, I guess.
Yeah. What town is this?
Pavlova. I'll ask him in chat.
I need to find somewhere to land. Can't land in this town. I'll just land over here in the field.
Okay.
Oh, there's two guys on the road.
Oh shit, where?
One bandit.
Where?
I'm turning.
Oh yeah, I see.
Right there, in pretty much in front. Yeah, shoot the bandit. Or they're not.
I don't see him. I don't see him.
Might as well just shoot his friend, because I doubt his friend's gonna be friendly.
Whoa, move the heli. He's gonna fucking get me.
Hang on, I'll reposition.
I think I got his mate.
Target that civilian at 2-7.
His mate's just underneath us.
Target that civilian at 2.
Oh god, I don't like this. Here, spin it round a bit towards the right. I wanna see if it makes sure his mate's dead. Other way.
Okay. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you got him. His mate combat logged? Oh no, he's probably still there.
Is he? Where is he? I don't see him.
No, he didn't. His mate combat logged.
Oh, what a tit.
No, his mate's combat logged.
Alright, I'll have to talk to Tex about that.
The other guy is just in the tree right.
Oh shit, DMR right. Shots. Do you hear that?
He's got... Yeah.
Yeah, let's...
That's the survivor. He's got a DMR.
What the fuck?
Should we just land and try and, like, hold him up or something?
Yeah, can do.
Lift, cause...
Sure.
Yeah, the other guy's right in the bush to our right.
Okay.
If I need to go and take him out, I'll swing around.
Bowley, do you want to get him?
Literally.
Do it the other way, Bowley will get him.
That you're looking at. Okay.
Where is he?
If you land, I'll try and talk
right
to him.
There, just spray that tree.
Right here? This one?
Yeah, that one.
Yo, buddy, you're friendly.
Hey, buddy, you might want to manage yourself. Don't turn towards me or I'm going to kill
you. Don't turn towards us, mate. Oh. He's
zombies made us.
Oh.
Alright, if you guys wanna
where'd he go?
Bandage him or something, I'm gonna see.
I'll sort him out.
See my guy. Hey, oi! Hey, you with the M14, can you drop that or put it in your backpack? You can come over and have a heli with me, folks. Don't aim it at me.
Bowley, keep an eye on him. Please.
He's running away. You want to kill him?
I don't know.
Here you go, buddy. Right. Oh. Have you got any blood back from that?
Yeah.
I'll try and scare him off. Oh, he passed out, I'm knocking out.
Alright, let's go sort him out.
Hey man,
oh no, the zombies just mauled him. The zombies just mauled him.
Oh god.
Mate, oh my god, I didn't expect him to stand still on the road.
Shit. Well, if we can kill some of the zombies, we can... Is he dead?
Yeah, he's probably dead. He got mauled by like 20.
Yeah, he's done. His name was Laszlo.
He shot him in the chest though, so it knocked him out.
He must what gun did he have?
Looks like he had an M14 and the M16 on him. Yeah, it's an M14 on him.
I just grabbed the M14. I really wanted that.
I'm just gonna...
At least I have a gun that I can knock someone out with now. I'll get these zombies on you.
Yeah. That's why I like the DMR so much.
Right, let's get back to the heli.
The other guy good. Are we gonna give the other guy that was in the tree a lift?
Hey, where are you guys?
We're just running back over to the heli.
Okay, I have this guy with us.
Okay. Did you get him to put his gun in his backpack?
No, I made him throw it away. He didn't have a backpack.
Hey man, Freshie, when you get in the heli, we can give you a lift, but when you get in, don't get in the gun, please. Just get in the back.
And if you access the gear, we will kill you.
I got in the gunner. Yeah. It's fine.
Right, I'll get in the other one.
All right, cool.
All right, man, hop in.
Where you're going, buddy, you'll get a better weapon.
It's pretty stingy.
It is. I'll clear out some of the zombies if you want.
Alright, I'm gonna have a...
Target
that.
Civilian
at 3. 4.
Goddamn.
Target that. Civilian at 3. 1.
This has got 3 bullets left on it. Do we have any more ammo for this?
Yeah, in the gear. Here comes the transformation.
Yeah. Oh, nice.
Do you want it?
I mean, it's up to you, dude, if you don't want it. Oh, thanks, man. Oh, God, where have you gone? Oh, there you are. Thank you. I gotta wait for it to, like, start working. Yo, dude, do you have any spare DMR mags? Or are there any at the crash site?
No, I've literally just got one mag.
Yeah, me too.
Hey, buddy. We're gonna need to be taking some blood off you, okay, man? This is part of one of our rituals we do. So, don't move. Stay here. I'm gonna take some blood from you. Don't worry, all right?
No. Don't right click take blood. He has to do it himself. He has to actually have the blood.
To join our gang, you gotta do it, buddy. We all have to do it. All
right, man. I'm gonna give you here. I'm laying a blood bag on the ground.
One of us.
Right there. Pick it up and give yourself blood, man.
Come on. It's part of the ritual. Last if you don't do it...
I will kill you.
It's like, give us blood or I'll kill you.
This blood bag's gonna solve, like, so many problems. We're actually gonna take it in the helicopter now to Africa, and it's gonna save some old, like, African man's life, so...
Yeah,
you're doing good.
Bag either. Can you see it?
Oh, well, then you fucked the African guy now, ain't you?
Oh, he was O-negatives. He's O-negatives.
You're the chosen one. Yeah, go for it. There's another heli crash over to our left. Let's go land there.
Yeah, sure.
When you look into the void... The void looks back. Should we leave him? Should we just leave him? I think he's in an element of his own. I think he likes it. No, he's coming.
Take off without him. Take off. Don't take off.
Just looking at us. This is a...
Get to the chopper! See you later.
Are we actually gonna leave him there?
Nah, we gotta take him. Oh!
Look what he just said! No. Alright, let's I'm killing him.
What's the worst he can do?
Walk it out.
Where is he? Oh no. Don't worry, I'll save you.
He's dead.
The zombies got him.
Wow.
No. Another poor soul lost. Rest in peace, brother.
You're with God now.
He took my fucking... my antibiotics, the bastard.
He stole your antibiotics.
Line of town, and they called us hackers because
I see a guy. I see a guy.
Yeah, do you?
Yep.
Where?
300 west. Okay. He's a survivor. He's sitting. He's sitting. I don't want to peek him.
I see him.
You see him?
He's, yeah, I see his head. Yeah.
Do you want to take him out or?
I'm gonna go. He's got a CZ.
Do you want me to go on?
If he aims it, yeah. Let's. I'll go.
I'll go speak to him. I'll go speak to him.
Can I come?
Yeah, sure, let's go.
I'll keep an eye on him if he starts, like...
Alright, mute in Discord.
No, don't mute it yet, don't mute it yet.
Alright.
Oh, he's probably muted it already. Oh, there's no way we're going to be able to go around because we blocked off the bank. Oh well, we'll go out the front.
Yeah. I'll keep covering if he moves. I'll shoot him. He's crawling along the floor now. He's like, he's in the open field. He looked at me, I had to take him out.
Okay.
Good.
Yeah,
is he dead? Yeah.
Yeah, he has CZ on him.
We'll go up to his body.
Yeah.
Can we get his name if we study?
Yeah, if you study.
Sean 2. Same guy.
Oh shit, I just hit his.
We just killed him.
We killed him earlier. Oh, he had an SA-68 on him. Or an SA-58. Oh, he had a Blood Bag Zero. Good.
It must have been an ACO. Did he have an ACO set on it?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah,
he probably got that from the town. Hey, I'm gonna bloodbag you, Bolly. Do you need bloodbagging?
No, but go for it. I'm not, right. Do you mind if I had his? Oh, you already did. Try to.
Yeah. Just stay still.
I'm gonna keep it.
Already got it.
Cause like I've got that not many bloodbags. I don't have any room anymore.
Alright, I'm moving up.
They're
on
both
that.
Dead? Well, you guys are both dead.
Yeah, I see the car.
AI then?
Maybe. Would they both
dead? Oh, yeah, they're both dead.
It could be our car.
Probably. Oh, I mean, it is your car, so.
Yeah, well, I'll give it to you guys to like later or something.
He's by the fence and their UAZ is still there.
Alright, I'm studying the body. It was dark and lime. And let's see if they had. Oh, this is 100% it. They had my Mosin in the gun.
Oh, nice.
You guys got eyes on those AIs so I can land? I don't have anything.
Hold on, I'll take them out. Where about? Are they? Oh yeah, I see them. If you want to land, you can.
This guy had no ammo for his CZ.
That's his binoculars.
Bless him.
Where are all the AI though? I only see one in the car.
There's one by the fence. There's one in the car and one by the fence and a couple dead on the road.
The one by the fence is dead.
Don't worry guys. Combat Shades with the machetes on this.
Yeah, I just need a gun. Oh, he's still driving.
Come on. Yeah, out you come. Come quietly. Come quietly.
Get him.
Come on. Hey, good boy. Oh, where's he gone? He's under. Is he alive?
He's bouncing.
No, he's bouncing. He's having a right good time.
Oh, I'm surrounded.
Behind a bush, like on my phone.
Oh shit, little bird.
I'm just like looking on my phone and I hear a bullet whiz past me and then this dude just starts spraying me down and I ran away and I just me. I don't know where.
Has anybody got ammo?
It was so random. I don't know how he saw me.
We don't have
another chopper. Oh, I'm on my phone.
Yeah, little bird's right next to us. Yeah. I don't know, should we follow him?
Yeah, follow.
The server's gonna reset any second now, and we're only gonna fall to our death, so.
Well, he's gonna have to land, so I reckon.
Yeah.
He doesn't know that when it warns for 2 minutes, there's actually 4 minutes.
I'll snap him. Oh, he's getting in.
Wait, is he flying?
Yep. Oh, he's going away.
Where is he?
He's kinda, he's gonna kamikaze the chopper.
Oh yeah yeah yeah, I'm gonna
Heli. Oh no, he's running.
No, oh, he's dipping. Let's get him.
No, he's dipping.
We got 2 minutes.
We have, I think, 4 of them, right?
And 38.
Oh! Oh, oh god.
Stump,
let's go, let's go.
Wait, wait. Okay.